of things, including a 12-time and current United Aerobatic Combat Champion. He's the 11-time and current U.S. National Aerobatic Champion in the Unlimited class. He's a 5-time world. Now he's going to bring it back down to show center. I don't know where he gets the names for these, but as he gets to show center and heads off to the left, this next one's called the cardiac. Down, he says, I want to fly some more, and he rolls it one more time before touching down. Ladies and gentlemen, from Nashua, New Hampshire, our own show. The smoke is on right now. Keep your eyes to the left as we welcome.